Hi guys, I know you... Oh, hi guys, I know this is like really close, but today I'm going to do a makeup tutorial, but I'm not going to do a whole like base makeup. I'm only going to do my eye makeup. But I'm going to use my Jazuli Premium Makeup Palette. But I don't really know what colours I'm going to do. I might do yellow. I'm going to do one colour on this eye and one colour on that eye. Just to show you that different colours. I am really tired at the moment. I'm going to show you what colour I'm using. What colour was it? I'm using this colour. I can't even get the colour on it, but it's like a really light yellow. It does like a nice sunset effect. Probably can't even see this. Because I can't even see. Yeah, this is the YouTube boy band singing. I might have to put my flashlight on just so you can see it. Sorry about the light, and I'm using my flashlight off my phone. And I really like how this light makes my eyes. It's so pretty. There's the yellow, but I'm gonna add like a really light orange. No, that's the darkest. This is the lightest. It's like really, it's like the lightest orange there is. And I'm going to use a different colour. I call this like the sunset effect. And then I get the white, it's all the way over there. I get the white, and with the white, I like dab some white on it over here, so then it makes it lighter, so then it's not like boom in your face. So this is the first colour. This is orange, yellow, dark orange, and the brightest orange there is, and a bit of white. I will show you the that's my flashlight. I will show you the orange I used, the three oranges I used. I need to put this down. I'll keep it there so then you can still see. I used this yellow, and then I used this orange, and this orange. is these three oranges, this yellow, and I've got like two different shades of white, and this white, it looks like the exact same white, but it's, trust me, it's not. That's the colours I used on this eye. It will look much better with eyeliner, but I'm not going to do that today because I have no clue where my eyeliner is. I don't know what colours I'm going to do now. I might do a... Where's my brush? Sorry guys, my legs are quite dead. I don't know whether to do a brown. Or should I do purple? See, there's really dark purples here. This is what I hate. I cannot pick what colours to do. I've never used green. Should we try the green out? I think we should try the green out. Like the greens are on this one. I'm going to use like the lightest green there is so that my eyes doesn't look like really dark. Might use like a little bit of dark green. Whoa, green. But I've got to get up at fucking 7 o'clock in the morning. We're leaving at 8:30. And I'm taking my little cousin Ethan tomorrow. Now I'm gonna fuck off. I'm gonna use a darker green. No, the other one. The lightest green there is, which is this one. Don't worry guys, I am gonna add some white to this. This is the part when I say I don't wanna. This is the green. Now, I'll show you what greens I used. I used this one. And, no I didn't, I used this one, and this one, and this one. They are actually really lighter than, like, you think, like, really light. Right. Imagine the white. Is there still green on this brush? Where is this off? I actually really like that colour. That colour's really nice. But there is so much more colours. I might do another colour, like more colours another time. But this is number one. Or number two, or number one, whatever you want to say. And then this is number two, or number one. Well, I got pins and needles. Thank you for watching, guys. Like and subscribe, and I'll be back soon with another video. As I said, tomorrow I'm going to the wildlife park, so I don't know if I'll be able to record. I will try to record on my phone and vlog as much as I can, but I have a little 1-year-old to look after tomorrow, so I don't know how much I will be able to record, but I will try to record as much as I can, like in the car and all that, because I think it's just me, my mum, my brother and my little cousin, which I think I'm sitting in the front because I don't like sitting in the back, it bugs me. Pardon me, but I'm going to record another video now. Again, thank you for watching my video, guys, and I'll see you again. Bye!